this strange decision.
I mean, one day I was just going down a life road, and you know, I just made a split decision.
Are you being paid for this?
Yes, but not as much as my old job. Yes.
Funny. How have you been able to hide this all your life?
Disguise. Yes, you in the middle.
So, what do the people around you, your friends, family, and your fans think about this choice?
I mean, some don't find it very appealing. Others make my decisions.
So why are you deciding to come out now?
Because I've been hiding too long. Okay.
Does this have anything to do with your religion?
I'd rather not speak about religion.
Why?
Because it's touchy.
Oh, okay.
You certainly haven't had a problem with that before.
So what do you think the sun will do to you nowadays?
Oh, definitely. It'll hurt me.
In what way?
It'll burn.
Thank you.
Many have said your other career will rot away. Do you think that's true, or do you have a different opinion on that?
Well, I mean, I'm off to a fresh start.
Do you think your friends will still hang out with you?
I mean, I've pretty much just dropped them all.
Last one standing.
Yes.
Do you think this will produce some new fans?
Harambe affected this decision.
I figured you'd be happy.
I am, but nobody plays with me anymore.
Who are you?
I'm a banana.
What are you announcing?
I'm announcing that I'm changing my job.
Yeah, y'all tell him who he is and what he's doing.
You're Tom Cruise. And you're changing
it. We thought you had it, man.
Kind of. I'm now a banana.
See, he knew what he was talking
I changed
about.
From Tom Cruise. It's pretty much the same thing. I'll take two points.